right, here we go. We are on our way to Champagne. So, thankfully, Six rental car hooked it up like they always do. Got us a nice little Mercedes. What is it?
GL.
GL. Fit all of our stuff in here. B is comfortable. Probably gonna take her nap here in a minute. Hubby had a little trouble getting back here to the hotel to pick us up.
In the Google directions, they want you to be on the right side of the road, but it looks like a right turn. So I'm looking for an actual right turn that doesn't exist. So I end up staying straight and it like just turns into something totally different. I ended up getting on this one highway twice.
Oh, God damn it!
Don't come to Paris in the summer. Probably not a great idea unless you love tourists and tons of people everywhere. They don't really drink water here, we found, and definitely not cold water, and forget about it if you want ice.
Jesus,
and, whoa, we almost died.
Get over.
I don't care if you're old, seize the gap, you old fat.
Yeah, I think I did need that.
What's that?
That road. I think I need that road, not the road we're on. It's not like it says, like, go straight and hang right. It'll say like make a right on this road because the road didn't exist and now it does. That wasn't the right that I needed. It was literally 8 feet in front of the right that I needed, but it doesn't show up on the map.
Make a right.
Maybe it's
turn.
A shortcut, Dwight. It said go to the right.
Dwight, there's no road here!
Make a U-turn, if possible.
We're getting closer to our destination. Our issue now is we can't figure out this.
Like, what happened here?
Does anybody speak Arabic? Everything is in Arabic.
This is almost like hieroglyphics. We're here in Champagne now. We just got to Reims, but hopefully the weather's nice. The relaxing part of the trip is about to come up where we get to just hang out and enjoy small walks around a very quiet, hopefully, town. Anybody want to tell me what that is? Or what that is? Because I have a bad feeling about that.
Oh, great.
I don't even know what's setting it off.
Is it saying we need gas?
No, we have 3/4 of a tank. Why would they put a coffee pot to show that we need gas? Yeah. Your car is getting a tire.
Yeah. Your car is getting tired. You need to pull over because it needs rest.
Your car is
or
going
coffee.
To sleep.
You got such a messy face from lunch.
Oh, automatic.
Oh, hell no!
No, no one cleaned your face off. Or your cheeks. Cheeks?
We're here,
we have arrived.
We're here.
Hotel Asset Champenois.
We're here.
Made it to the hotel. Super excited, and so is the baby. Show you guys around the room here for a second, as is traditional for our little adventure. We are at La Signette de Champenois, and you can see walk in. I found the toilet. It's actually the first thing when you walk in the room. After the bathroom, we've got a nice big closet, which is great. And they give us some extra sheets, and voila. This is actually awesome. This little room here is really well done and nice. The TV's huge, but yeah, it's very big. They don't give you a separator between the rooms, right? Yeah. So we've got this bed is awesome looking, as you can see. I don't know what this is actually for, aside from looks, because you're not going to cover yourself and it doesn't go all the way to the edge of the bed.
Are you sure? Like,
there's a comforter underneath it.
So, what do you
say? There you go. Where's Mom?
I'm buried under.
Where's Sarah?
Teaching her bad habits.
Yes, right away.
Ready?
It's like a super cane.
Nice. Go!
Go! Yes! And this is what was confusing us before. We saw the bathroom, or what we called the bathroom, and we noticed there was no toilet. But, nice big shower. Got the dual sink, vanity deal. I love the little towel warmers. That's a big European thing. America needs to catch up on that. Otherwise, that's pretty much it. Not in as many places. The towel warming pipe things, like, we don't have them as much. And then we got a decent view. I wouldn't say it's great. I was definitely expecting any place that made wine to look a lot like Italy.
And Italy before pasta.
Hey!
Oh!
Foul sound!
I was very wrong.
But, I mean, this hotel is very quaint. We should go and walk in their little garden. Maybe have a drink or something, you know?
Yeah. And lastly, don't forget the phone. Very cool.
We're heading to Ruinart, which is a champagne house here in Reims.
Apparently are in the Champagne region now. We found our way here after quite a bit of struggle. This is like the kind of little areas with all the different wineries, Champagne wineries, and we're hoping to maybe find one that we can actually stop at.
I've never heard of any of them.
No, because these are like the smaller Champagne houses, I guess.
Time they did in Italy, right? September. Is this really a light?
Yeah.
No. Seriously?
It says stop, but I would just probably go because...
Yeah, it's like not like there's like a ticketing system or something.
One somewhere around here is that winery. Oh, if I make a right.
Which one?
The one that we looked
at. Oh, yeah, because make a right because there was a church that looked really pretty up there. Lady, is she spraying pesticide over there or what?
Yeah, she is. She is.
So we pulled off on this one little winery that we saw. We found somebody, she didn't really understand English, but she grabbed her sister, and her sister speaks good English, and they let us in, and they served us some champagne, and now we're gonna buy a couple of the bottles. But this is the Champagne winery, and this is their winery here.
Blanc de noir.
Blonde de noir. Okay, white, that's what we just black. Had.
Mm-hmm. It's mean, like you see here. It's only, it's a wine, white vine.
White vine.
With black grass.
Good.
Very good.
Yeah.
That's so cool that we found them just like on a whim driving by.
Yeah, it's very good.
So we're just getting to Ruinart for our tasting, and this looks pretty.
Look at this.
Beautiful, right?
Huge. Got the dresses out in full effect. Come on.
Mm-hmm.